I think Nick's finally coming out of his shell. Finally.